Here's a song he wrote. My beautiful wife, Miss Joan Lewter.